What's up, everybody? My name is Christian, and I will be doing another video on a cannon. This is just a miniature cannon that launches you up. And here we go. Wait, oh, forgot about that one. No? Well, see, it works. I just have to give it a little adjustment. Say, okay, that's it. It worked. But it didn't work enough. What? I need to do better at this. Okay. Let's go ahead. Okay, let's try to... Oh my gosh. I'm so stupid. It didn't even work anyways. Okay. It's somewhere to go again. Okay. What's this? Again. Okay, that worked. Get in the middle, whatever you want. See? That's how the cannon works. I forgot to test it. You can put this on however many ticks. It's very simple, if you want to know. It doesn't destroy anything. And here's all the things you're going to need. You're going to need obsidian. And a button. And TNT. Okay, first thing first. You're going to have to surround the whole thing with obsidian. Go two more high once you're done with that. I'm just going to go ahead and leave that block there. That's where the button's going to be. Then go ahead and build the place for the button wherever you want it. And then come right here. You can do one like this. You can do one repeater like that. But I like to do two. I like to do two of everything. Okay, then I think about right here. You're going to need a repeater. What's that crap? Sorry about that. Okay, right here. Place that. Oh. If I can tear that up. Place that. Forgot about that. And then you're almost done. All you need is some... Oh, I forgot to throw it out the water. That didn't work. You have to keep it one high or your button... Or your button's not gonna work. Let's see. And when I press this, these nuts, grabbing. Oh, that sucked. Okay, when I press it now, it works. Why do you do this again? There, that's better. Okay. Gonna do this. Almost done. And if you set it to every one different ticks, I think get a bigger blast. I haven't tried it out. I'll go ahead and try it out over here. I can find it. Okay. I'll try it out over here. Okay, I think it'll work a little the same. But take a little longer. Okay, let's try. Ah, that worked perfect. Okay, I shouldn't do, don't do that. Do not do that. Don't do that. Warning, do not do that or you will die. Especially in survival. Okay, go ahead and finish out the TNT. This is gonna take for a while. They need to add, like, where you can get multiple TNT and not have to do what I'm doing. I think this is the last one might be my unit. Okay. Now you're done. All you do is gather things. And then you're going in space. And the good thing about it is none of it gets destroyed. Wait, I did this over here. I'm just gonna go ahead and turn it out. See if it works. Yeah, it doesn't. So there you have it. A cannon. Double cannon. Do not do this right here. Go ahead and fix that. Put a repeater here like this. Wow, that sucked. And if you want to, you can actually make it have multiple TNT. I'll show you like that right now. By making a clock. There's bunches of ways you can do it. I think this will work. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Okay, let's try again. See if it does anything different. And it does even worse, actually. So don't do that either. Just do whatever I can do. Only build this. Now I'll let y'all screenshot it. And I'll let you screenshot this one. Don't look it up. That was just test for if to see if the block would power the dispenser. So don't do that. And there you have it. There's your cannon. Wow. If you want to see me do it again. And here you go. If it doesn't go this way, well, you probably built it wrong. Oops, so cool. And goodbye, everybody!